Good morning to all of you. Technical outlook for the day. Well, yesterday we saw that markets opened flat and traded with extreme choppiness throughout the day to close in red. Now on the daily charts of Nifty spot, we are observing a spinning top. This suggests that the prior downtrend is losing momentum. Also, RSI on the hourly charts is giving positive divergence, which suggests a pullback in offing. Hence, today if Nifty convincingly trades above 50 to 75, then it can test 5300 to 5340 on the upside. However, on the downside, 5200 to 5150 may act as an immediate support for the market. Thank you.